again, Clyde Tilsey and Andy Townsend, your commentary team for a group match, a passport to the knockout stages.
Yep, interesting matchup this between two very good teams.
Arena Dabashada is full and ready. So much anticipation here.
It's actually not too hot either, so it shouldn't affect the tempo of the game.
First, the playing of the national anthems of Algeria and Russia. Well, here we go, Andy. It's the moment we've been waiting for, the opening game of the 2014 World Cup Finals, the first of the 64 matches that will find the best team on the planet.
It's been a long time in the making, Clive, but it's a pleasure to be here. And for those players, wow, they're going to experience something very special indeed.
Curitiba is in the south of Brazil. We're 500 miles down the Atlantic coast from Rio, 250 miles south of Sao Paulo. And the temperatures can actually drop below freezing here in winter, so the Arena da Baixada is probably one of the most popular venues with the players at this World Cup.
Certainly the European players. I'm sure that they'll relish playing here.
Kick-off time is upon us. Away we go in this first group stage match. Komborov, Kershakov, Kokorin returns it to him. Russia have men forward. Anyukov, good defending that, alive to the possibilities there. Ignashevich, Shirakov might have a chance. Didn't deal with the attentions of the defender, just run it out. Shirakov, two of them combining. Kokorin, Kershakov, Denisov, looking it about. Opportunity here. Failed to hit the target.
He's done well to get himself into a good situation, but he's missed the target.
Faizulin, Shirakov. The keeper has it there. Denisov. He's got a chance. Hit first time. He's in. Keeper got a hand to it. Couldn't keep it out. Satisfying feelings for a footballer than a sweetly struck volley like that. I bet he hardly felt it off his boot. Perfectly timed.
Clive, when you catch a volley right, they stay hit. That's some finish.
What a sensational ball in, Clive. That is so difficult to defend.
They've made the breakthrough. It It's 1-0. Got a chance. Cleared in no nonsense fashion. Well, if you don't shoot, you don't score, but you don't score from there very often.
Yeah, that's a waste, a complete waste. That's relieved all the pressure. That's a bad decision.
Didn't take enough care with the pass, straight out. Slimani.
Not short of support.
Sudani.
He's got a chance!
Radar wasn't working there, was it?
That's poor, because all that does is relieve pressure and allows the opposition to get their shape again.
Shirakov. Denisov. Okorin. Denisov. Komborov. Denisov. Kershakov.
Real chance!
Did so well to get that away. Shirakov. Gets it back immediately. Mostefa. Slimani. Feguli. Medjani. Brahimi. Taida. Well intercepted that, saw the danger, dealt with it. Denisov. Okorin. Komborov. Zulin. Okorin.
Do well to score from there.
Well, that's not even close. Speculative attempt, really. Never on.
Look at the manager, Clive. Look, he's looking up to the sky. No wonder after an effort like that. Look at the manager's reaction, Clive. I think that says it all. He knows that's a let-off.
Figuera. Sudani. Ulam.
Is it back straight away?
Sudani. Taida. Needs to keep possession here. Nothing comes of it. Goal kick. Faizulin. Denisov.
Mustn't lose it like that.
Anyakov. Denisov. Komborov.
Good combination play there.
Anyakov.
Tom.
Komborov. Kokorin. Cross wasn't a good one. Defenders in charge. Taida. Komborov. Shirakov.
Oh, look at this for a chance!
got his team out of trouble there. Vasily Berezuski. Bistrov. Denisov. Faizulin. Denisov.
Well won. He's looking around him for support now.
Medjani.
Look at this. They've not picked him up. He's in on goal.
Johnny, Taida, Bistrov, Anukov, 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 Vasily Berezuski. Komarov.
Denisov, Anukov, Faizulin, Kokorin, Denisov,
chance to knock it in. Will he find a man? On the volley.
Top, top defending there. Medjani.
Oh, look at this! Oh, didn't the keeper do well?
They've got a corner. Can they equalise? Corner that really tested the defense, was it? Medjani. Slimani. Mostefa. Feguli.
They pick someone out.
Ignashevich. He's running the show.
Anukov.
Faizulin. Bistrov.
Anukov.
Ignashevich.
Shirakov.
Shirakov. Komarov.
Good cross there. Cleared away by the defender.
Brahimi. Medjani.
Good keeping. Important he held it.
Taida.
We've reached half-time in this one. It's 1-0.
They have been very impressed with the way this team has performed in that opening 45 minutes. They've got their goal. They've been very positive. In the middle of the park, they look very solid. The signs are looking good.
Referee has his whistle in his mouth. He started the second period of this first group stage match.
Has he found someone?
Headed away.
Got to use the ball when you've got it.
Goulam.
Could be dangerous.
Desperate defending. Komborov. Kokorin. Kazhikov. Denisov. Komborov. Kokorin.
Last touch came off an opponent. It is a Russian corner. Gets his head to it. It's a goal. Superb header. Got everything right. Couldn't have made it better. Fine goal that. He is good with his head. They surely knew that about him before the game.
Excellent control with his head, and that's a top-class finish.
You know, that's beautifully worked. The delivery was right, and the finish was lethal.
We've got another angle of that. Superb goal for you.
Picked off again. Scoreline's 2-0. Worked
by Zulin. Denisov. Komborov.
Shirakov. All changed. That's given everyone something to think about.
Shirakov. Komborov.
He was supposed to be on the end of the cross.
And that will be a goal kick. Feguli. Faizulin.
Chance, maybe.
Gone past him all too easily. Defender's got to do better there.
Oh!
Pass picked off now. Can they put some puck?
Oh, he's stolen in here.
Oh!
Goal! Russia score!
Under his belt, and he doesn't look for one moment like he's finished.
You know, the best sides always go looking for more goals. That's another brilliant finish.
We could get a different look at that marvellous goal.
They're building a nice lead. It's 3-0 now. Good snappy passing.
Komborov. Taida. Jabour.
Big chance. He scored. A rare moment of joy, but something to celebrate.
It's not easy to to volley the ball like that, you could easily catch it wrong and look a bit of a fool, can't you, Andy?
Well, I've done it once or twice myself, don't worry. But that's a beautiful finish.
You don't say then, Clive, not up there. That one's just in under the crossbar.
We said there'd be goals. It's now 3-1. Read that well, smart interception. Shirakov, Faizulin, Shirakov, Anyakov, Faizulin, Zagoev.
Looking for goal!
Jabour. Sudani.
Gone for goal!
That wasn't even close. Time's running out for them here.
In there, Clive, but he's missed the target.
Well, the manager has the luxury here of being able to make a change just to try to add some extra energy to his team and close this game out. Crisp passing.
And Yukov. Denisov.
Ushakov. Zagoev. Ghulam. Taida. Mejani. Sudani. Feghouli.
Good position here.
The shot, keeper well positioned, but the shot almost carried him back into the goal. Algeria have won themselves a corner. Well, he's not the sort of manager to walk around with his hands behind his back if he thinks a change is needed. He's still trying to get something here, hence the change.
Directed goalwards, carried by the keeper.
Made that ball his, terrific defending.
Got a chance.
Good delivery. Defender had to react.
Chance here.
Goal for Algeria.
Team off. They'd never believed this game was beyond them, and now it's not.
Full marks to them, Clive. I didn't think there was any way back for this team, but hey, the game is close.
Another look here, Andy. Different angle.
Very little to choose between these two.
Komborov, Denisov, neither about to give the ball up, Shirakov, caught offside, it's gone a bit early.
Yeah, caught easily offside there, Clive, he's going to have to think a little bit better there.
Johnny.
Got a good understanding, these two.
Belkalem.
Looks a good one.
Useful cross there. Defender's got to it, though.
Medjani. Brahimi.
They've got men in forward positions here. Good one, too.
Lassen.
Opportunity here. Strikes it.
Oh, he had to get to that. Here's a chance to get on terms. It's a corner. Score, not this time though.
Well, he's playing well, Clive. He's already hit the target. You'd have fancied him there.
Well, he made his mind up early. He was always going to have a shot from there.
Denisov. Zagoev. Shakoev. Tame cross. No trouble getting that one away.
They're on the same wavelength there.
Sudani. Medjani.
Referee's given the free kick. Is that it or will he book him? And the yellow card is coming out of the referee's pocket.
And that's a correct decision from the referee. He's got that spot on with that yellow card.
The manager's making a substitution here. There's no injury. It is a tactical change. He's just looking to settle things down and close the game out.
Ghulam.
Good players outside him to his right.
Headed out of danger. Shirakov. Shakoev.
Two of them combining.
Zagoev.
Well into the last 10 minutes now. There may be some added time.
Denisov. Samedov. Shirakov. Komarov.
Grishakov. Himself in the way.
Brahimi. Ghulam.
Wrong ball in, really. Defend those all day long.
Shirakov.
We stood firm.
Denisov.
Samedov. He can put a crossover now. Not made the most of that position.
Denisov.
Shakov. Real chance.
Jebor.
Still they can.
forward. Still, they believe they can get something from this game.
He's offside. Beyond the last man when the ball was played.
Now, that run's too blatant. He's gone far too early. Great start, Cliver. An early goal always, always has a big effect on the outcome of any match.
It was an education watching this match with you today, Andy. We must do it again soon.